Jesus.
Yes.
He's always with us.
Jesus. Yes.
He's always with you. Don't worry. Don't fear.
Totia.
Many of you. Your parents are persecuting you. Because of your faith. You hear them say.
He's going to get married. He's going to get married.
Wani.
Whom is he getting married to?
Ntimulokole.
That he born again.
Abo.
Those, as I'm still living, they will never come for introduction in my home.
Your own biological father is persecuting you because of what you believe. Point that camera in me. Parents, stop persecuting your children because of their faith. May I say it again? Stop the habit of persecuting your children because of their faith. You hear them say, "Oyo mwana,
that child, if he's born again, I will not eat their chicken. Even the things they've brought for introduction, I don't like it. You guys see it. If your father chases you away and refuses you to introduce this, I built a very big house. It even has a
swimming
pool. It has a swimming pool. Bring the cows to my home. I'll say, bring the cows to my home. I'll be your father. And Justine will be your mother. And see if the marriage will not last long. Don't be shaken. When the father abandons you, he's telling you, go to Pastor Mutebi and introduce.